Eric Martinez has two loves, his car and his girlfriend. He almost lost both of them Thursday morning.
They said, shoot her. So then, I don't know, they just shot me.
It's right here?
Yeah, right there.
Hernandez says a gunman shot her in the leg when she tried to stop the suspects from stealing her boyfriend's souped-up Honda Civic.
I ran to the garage, and then they were all running out, and then, like, the last person, I was, like, kind of, like, tackling him.
20-year-old Hernandez, who works at McDonald's, is 5'4 and 130 pounds.
I was taller than him, and he was bigger. He was big.
The suspects first started the car, and that's what alerted Carmen's boyfriend. But they disabled the automatic garage door opener, and they couldn't get the door open, which foiled the attempt.
He woke up, and I just looked at him, and then he just ran outside, so I went with him.
I didn't hear any gunshots.
The couple's roommate, Dominic Hazen, slept through the attempted robbery and shooting.
I just heard really loud screaming.
And now that it's over, and Hernandez is okay?
Brave for sure, I mean, yeah. Obviously has much love for Eric, too.
These lifelong friends realize this could have had a different outcome.
It's terrifying because it was a 9mm that if it hit anywhere, you know, she would have been dead for sure.
Yeah, and I felt lucky and blessed. Could be dead.
She is very lucky. Doctors say the bullet went right through her leg, missing bone and arteries. Now, Council Bluffs police hope you can help find those three suspects. If you know any information, call Crime Stoppers over there at 712-328-STOP. That's 7867. Back to you.